Prince Harry must have known his wife Meghan Markle would throw Kate under the bus during their Oprah tell-all, a royal author has claimed. Prince William is now pretty damn cross with his brother for not correcting the claims, Penny Junior told The Express. It comes after Meghan was accused of being beyond the pale for naming Kate in the interview knowing she was powerless to fight back. In November 2018, it was reported that Meghan left Kate in tears over her demands for Princess Charlotte's bridesmaid's dress during a stressful fitting. It was later claimed the rift began when Kate said the bridesmaids should follow royal protocol by wearing tights, which Meghan disagreed with. But when asked if she had made Kate cry, Meghan told Oprah, the reverse happened. A few days before the wedding, she was upset about something pertaining to the flower girl dresses, and it made me cry. And it really hurt my feelings. Ms. Junior said, I would have thought one of the things William was most cross about was the fact that Meghan threw Kate under the bus. It wasn't Harry, but it was his wife, and he must have known that she was going to do that, and he clearly hasn't corrected it in any way. It depends how Kate is feeling. I must say I would be pretty damn cross. Kate has not spoken publicly about the interview once. William and Harry recently reunited for 2 hours after the Duke of Edinburgh's funeral, sparking hopes of peace between them. But it's been claimed Harry could pull out of a planned return to the UK this summer after being shocked by the frosty reception he received at Prince Philip's funeral.